Hey there, welcome back to another vlog. It is currently 8:52 in the morning. I got up at 8 and got ready. And my first thing on the agenda this morning was to go to the library and go to Total Wine. So I just shoved some toast on my throat and I was literally heading out the door and realized the library doesn't open until 10. So I have an hour to kill before it opens and I don't know what to do with myself. So I figured I'd start the vlog now instead of later when I planned on it. And then I have work later today, which I'm not looking forward to. I had 2 days off over the weekend. I had Saturday, Sunday off, which never happens, but I called out Saturday because I was feeling a little bit sick. I wasn't sick enough to call out of work, but if you have the time, use it, right? Don't let your time expire and all that shit. Just use your time. So I had a whole weekend off, which was so nice, but having a weekend off makes it so hard to get back into routine. Like, I just want to take so many more days off, but today's Tuesday, I worked yesterday, I worked today, I worked tomorrow, and then I have 2 more days off, and then I work Saturday, Sunday, and then I have 2 more days off, so I should be okay. It's been almost an hour now, so I'm about to head out. I passed my time by watching TikTok, not surprised. So I'm heading out now, and I wanted to show you guys, I brought some almonds with me. These are the salt and vinegar almonds, so bomb, such a good snack. It definitely takes the place for like potato chips for me, like it's just so good. And I'm literally only gonna be gone for like an hour, but I feel like I'm gonna die if I don't bring food with me everywhere I go. I don't know why I have to have food and water with me everywhere I go, otherwise I like don't feel right. It's like, it's a problem. So brought some snacks, even though I probably won't even eat them while I'm out. Time, my favorite time as always. First, I'm going to show you guys what books I got. I just grabbed 2 books. You have 3 weeks to return like your books, so I figure 2 and 3 weeks is like a pretty good speed. So I always go in the young adult section. It's my favorite. I love a good cheesy novel, so that's where I always go. I got this one called Girl Online. It's actually about a girl who lives her life online, but apparently a vlogger wrote it, so I thought that was interesting. And then I got this one called Love a la Mode. Of course, a sappy love story about a kid in high school, so had to pick up those. And then at Total Wine, I got 2 different kinds of the Effin vodka. I don't know if that's how you say it. It sounds kind of weird. Effin vodka. But these are for my manager. He is transferring to Arizona. So he's not going to be with us anymore at our store, which is really sad. He's my favorite manager I've ever had. But I know he loves this vodka. So I got him a blood orange one and a black cherry one as his going away gift. And then my friend who works at Coffee Bean, she serves me and my other friend, like, and she's so cool. She gives us discounts all the time and stuff, and she always knows what we want as soon as we walk in. So her birthday's coming up March 5th, and I figured we should do something nice for her. So we got her this bottle of Peach Eddy peach flavored vodka. I actually have my own bottle of this in my wine server, but I've never tried it, but I heard it's so good. I'm actually going to be drinking this summer because I heard it's so bomb. I don't know what's going on. My camera literally keeps turning itself off randomly. I don't know. Anyway, I literally don't know what's wrong with my camera. I turn it on, it works for 7 seconds and turns off. I turn it back on, it works for 2 seconds and turns off. I turn it back on, it works for another 2 seconds and turns back off. Don't know why. The battery is fully charged. I'm over it. I'm doing the rest of this vlog on my phone because I cannot handle it. Anyways, back to the freaking Peach Eddy vodka. This stuff, like I said, I have a bottle of it, but I haven't tried it, but I heard it's so bomb. There's a couple recipes on here. It says to mix the peach with lemonade and club soda, which would be bomb, like peach lemonade, or you can do it with like iced tea or like sweet tea, make like a peach iced tea. Or you can just do with sparkling wine and this. So cool recipes. I think I'm definitely gonna drink it this summer and do like the iced tea I kind of want to mix iced tea and lemonade in that and do like a whole, like, what's that called? Arnold Palmer peach. Like, that would just be so good. It sounds so nice to sit outside with that. So yeah, I figured I'd get her a bottle of that for her birthday. And then we also got her some socks and a beanie, which are in the mail, but I'm really excited to give that stuff to her. I just have to say, like, tip your baristas or take care of them on holidays or like something, because they literally work their asses off back there. I just feel like they need to be appreciated, and so that's why I wanted to make sure we got her like a good gift. In other news, my face is breaking out really bad. Literally, one, two, that's a scab. There's one there, right here, all over here. I don't know what's going on. I have not broken out like this in probably 3-4 years. Like, it's literally been so long and out of nowhere I'm breaking out. Oh, and this one right here, it's one of those under the skin pimples. It hurts so bad. Whew, so I'm dealing with that. Also, I'm supposed to work out today. I'm supposed to do my ab workout, but I have no motivation. I was supposed to do my lower body workout yesterday too, and I didn't want to like slack out and be lazy, so I started my workout and I did all my stretches to start, and then I did my first round of my circuit, because I'm supposed to do 2 rounds. And after the first round, I honestly was just like, yeah, I'm not feeling it. So I just gave up. I don't know why. I'm just like in a rut right now, and working out does not sound appetizing at all. Like, I literally just want to sit on my ass or like bake or something. Just do something kind of like mindless and relaxing. I just made my lunch and I was watching Mia Maples. Literally love her. But here I have 2 black bean veggie burgers. It's the Hillary's brand, super good. And then I chopped up a tomato and put that on there, and then some medium chunky salsa, and then some red onion and a bunch of cilantro. So this is gonna be my lunch for today. It's now 11:50. I am back in the car. I'm heading out the door to work, and let me set you guys down. This is my outfit. Let me show you. I got this sweater 2 years ago now, and I still love, no, 1 year ago. Yeah, 1 year ago. It's like a cropped striped sweater, and then I have on leggings, and then I wrap this sweater around my waist because your butt can't show in leggings at work, so you know, work around it. So I don't work until 1:30, and it's 12:55 right now. So I'm heading out a little bit early. The reason being because I'm gonna stop at Coffee Bean, which I really shouldn't for myself. But the good news is I'm not going for myself, even though I'm still gonna get myself something. But my best friend at work, I owe her a drink because she covered for me on Friday or Saturday when I called out. She took my shift for me, so I told her I'd grab her a drink next time I went. And then also my manager has to work a double today because our other manager called out. Typical of him, but we don't have to get into that. So I feel bad and I want to bring her a drink as well. I know she really loves Coffee Bean's Blood Orange cold brew iced tea. Hello. And then I'm also gonna grab myself a drink as well because it just sounds so good. The warm weather and Coffee Bean is the best mix ever. I think I'm gonna get the caramel ice blend, which is probably the worst thing on the menu I could be ordering, but it's so freaking good. And at least I'm getting non-dairy milk in it, right? That makes it healthier. I don't know, it's still full of sugar. But I'm on my way there now. I'm going to do my very best to get some footage for you guys while I'm at work. I realize I haven't vlogged much at the beginning of the day today because I just had nothing to share with you guys. I don't know, I feel like my normal days are just so boring. I only really do things different on my off days, but I need to get back on a good routine of posting. I've been doing a horrible job and I'm totally aware of that. I have not been posting consistently. I haven't been putting my heart and soul into my videos anymore, and I'm upset with myself about that, and I feel like I'm letting you guys down as well. So I have to get back on routine, so I'm doing my best. We'll see where the vlog goes from here. Hopefully I can get some more good footage for you. Can I get 2 24-ounce blood orange iced teas?
Okay.
Extra sweet. And then can I get a 24-ounce matcha ice blend with almond milk?
You don't want cream on that?
No.
Can I get you anything to eat today, or is that it for you?
That's it.
Alright, 1566 at the window.
Thank you. can't talk long because you could probably hear the music and I'll get copyrighted for the third time in the last week, but I'm really bored. And I'm reading this book so far, so good. I'm hiding in the back right now to eat my dinner, which isn't very good. It's more veggie burgers like I had for lunch, but I don't have onion or tomato. It's just salsa and cilantro. My allergies are out of whack right now. That's why I warmed up my food. I wasn't even hungry, but sometimes if I eat, it helps my throat because I feel the allergies in my throat right now. It's like itchy for no reason. So I warmed up my food to see if that would help. Turns out I am a level 10 idiot. The reason my camera kept turning off earlier is because the memory card was full. I guess I'm really slow. I just took a shower and I'm feeling a lot better. My allergies were really, really bad at work. So I took a Benadryl and I ate my food that I had brought. And then taking a shower just always feels so immensely good. So if you can't tell, my skin is so bad. I know I talked about it earlier today, but it's just really getting to me. Like, this is the worst I've broken out in so long. I feel like I am a teenager right now. I'm trying not to do anything to it that I normally wouldn't, just because I don't want to, like, irritate it more and make it worse. I'm just using my normal products. But there are a couple pimples that are, like, really big and, like, under the skin that I'm gonna put toothpaste on because that will dry it out, hopefully. But it really sucks because, like I said, this hasn't happened in so long and it makes me feel like I'm in high school again. It's like an insecurity. I don't know if this actually works, I've just heard that you can put toothpaste on a pimple to dry it out. It feels like it works because it burns when you put it on, so I don't know. What I need to get is that cream that everyone uses, they put on their pimples like overnight. I need something like that because, like I said, normally it's not this kind of breakout, but even for like little ones, it wouldn't hurt to have something to put on them. Ooh, it burns. How do I look? Oh my god, this one right here is burning really bad. I actually popped it earlier and I thought it had closed back up, but maybe not because it's really burning. That one and this one, which are the two worst ones, so maybe it is doing something. I bought a hair mask recently and I've been loving it. It works so good. Let me just show you. It's all wet right now because I was just in the shower, but it looks like this. It's called Kristen S. Strand Strengthening Reconstructive Moisture Masks. It says it's for all hair types, moisture reviving, strand softening, deeply nourishing, and sulfate free. I think it was like $20. At Target, and I've loved it. I've actually never used a hair mask before, and I always just thought my hair was like regular, but after using the mask I realized my hair used to be like really dry and dull, but this makes my hair so soft, and I use it like every week and a half, and then in my in-between washes it still feels like so soft and so good. It doesn't tangle as easy. It's less like frizzy and crazy, and I love it. So I highly recommend this if you're looking for a hair mask that's not too expensive. It's in like the salon products hair section of Target. Okay, I think it's time for bed. So thank you for watching this vlog if you got this far, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.